Diversified Financial Services Group Perpetual is one of Australia's leading active fund managers. But tough conditions in equity markets contributed to its announcement of a $1.1 billion drop in funds under management over the last quarter to just under $30 billion. Managing Director and Chief Executive Geoff Lloyd is with us to talk about the best way to maintain shareholder value in volatile markets. Geoff, welcome.
Thank you. Thanks for the invitation today.
You've confirmed a 10% rise in your interim profits. What's the strategy behind making money while we are in such a volatile market?
Well, it's not about short term, you know. So at Perpetual, in 2015, we finished a three-year strategy around fixing our business, getting to a new business model, really getting our business focus back on its core. And our strategy is to lead in the core of each of the three businesses we're in: Perpetual Investments, Perpetual Private, and Perpetual Corporate Trust. So although they all are modestly affected by equity markets, Australian equity markets, Perpetual Investments is the most around Australian equities. But for all of our businesses, it's actually about continuing to deliver on the promise to our clients and staying close to them. So we are having overall growth in Perpetual Investments, net growth. We've had, over the last 8 quarters, we've had 6 of consecutive net flows. And one of the things that we're managing in this volatile market as well is our capability to diversify away from just Australian equities. So performance is what counts in any market. We're focused on the quality of the performance and delivering on our promises to clients.
Speaking of clients, where are you seeing new growth in clients coming from?
Definitely in the Australian market, across all aspects, we're seeing more high net worth client growth. You know, we're seeing the world of volatility continues to create, the need for advice. And I think volatility is going to remain. And whilst it remains, confidence will be lower. But, you know, within a lower confidence environment, with continuing changes, perhaps with this budget that's just announced, the value of advice is worth more than ever. And Australians need good advice.
And you've mentioned previously you'd like to build on the firm's long-short strategy. Why is this and how do you expect it to drive growth?
The marketplace, the clients and the advisors, those who build model portfolios and construct portfolios, are looking for diversity in those portfolios. Long short, long only capabilities are delivering. We set about increasing the capability in our team about 7 years ago for that. And now that capability is delivering for clients. So I think that growth will continue.
We saw the federal budget handed down earlier this week. What do you think is most important for the industry coming out of the budget?
Well, we have this air of continued uncertainty around superannuation and how Australians plan for and live well in retirement. We've now got a proposed definition of super, the purpose of super, which is what industry and Perpetual has been asking for, and you know, both sides of government have been working on. But that definition is really about Mass Australia and getting Mass Australia off the pension. The concept of putting caps on contributions to me makes no sense. Capping superannuation makes no sense. And just this continued uncertainty just means Australians will look for another way to plan for and live well in retirement.
Geoff Lloyd, thank you for your time today.
Our pleasure. Thank you.